Riders are all on the starting grid, just a few moments to go, and the lights will go out at the Ricardo Tormo track in Valencia. mate, starting to fill up with the stars of this race. So let's take a look at the graphic of the official results from this Moto3 event. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.